Our story began with our hero visiting the Krusty Krab for a delicious Krabby Patty. But instead of the friendly SpongeBob, he found an evil clone instead. This clone, a result of Plankton's experiment gone wrong, kidnapped our hero and took him to a dark, foreboding basement, and stumbled upon Plankton, who had also been captured by the evil clone. They made a daring escape, battling their way out of the basement. Once free, Plankton revealed a crucial plan: to create a weapon powerful enough to defeat the evil clone. This weapon required special ingredients from different dimensions. With determination, the hero embarked on his first journey to an alternate universe to gather the initial items. After the first adventure, he returned with the first ingredients, only to find Plankton dead in the lab. Now Karen takes the guidance. The hero is going to travel through the multiverse of SpongeBob with Karen's guidance. The multiverse is counting on you.
This just in, Bikini Bottom is facing its stickiest situation yet. An ugly clone of SpongeBob is on the loose, spreading his evil clones all over town. Destruction is rampant. Folks are terrified. One citizen even quipped, "I thought it's a free jellyfish day, not a free clone day." The government is urging everyone to stay indoors, lock their doors, and stay safe. And on the lighter note, why is there an individual performing a weird dance behind me? Oh, it's Patrick. He's been dancing for weeks for some reason. That's all the time we have for today's news, folks. Remember, keep your doors locked, stay safe, stay indoors. This is your Bikini Bottom reporter, Spazius, signing off. Good night, everyone, and stay safe.
Oh my god, the evil clone destroyed the place. Stupid Plankton, what have you done? He told you to bring a cup of coffee? This is not useful. He told you that because he is too lazy to make one. Anyway, this is not enough to make the weapon. You need to bring every SpongeBob from every dimension that exists. The evil clone is trying to destroy all dimensions. He started with ours. You have to save not just the world but all the dimensions that ever exist. You will have one after you save the multiverses. The first dimension you have to go through is where Patrick went crazy, so be careful. The dimension is called Potrick Snap or something. Go now and bring the SpongeBob of that dimension.
Someone coming in 2 days to help me clean. I just moved here and my house furniture isn't complete yet. I could use your help. Go put the box in the storage room. Some milk, because I'm gonna kill you after that. I mean, I'm gonna play with you.
Thank you. Who are you? Help me. He is behind you.
Good job there, coward. Your next destination is the Doodlebob universe. I believe Doodlebob needs no introduction. Whatever you do, avoid touching his pencil. It's time for you to go. The next universe is a safe one. You can take a breather. In this universe, SpongeBob lost his job and ended up homeless. Poor SpongeBob, he's always hungry. All right, off you go.
Hungry Krabby Patty. Hungry Krabby Patty. Hungry Krabby Patty. Make one now. Okay, let's go.
Your next destination is the nightmare in Squidville. In this universe, Squidville has gone mad. You might need a weapon. I've crafted a gun for you. Go, grab the gun. I always do. We're friends, and we're in this together.
I am Mr. Krabs. He is behind you.
What's happening?
We'll be right back.
Good job, but be careful, the evil clone is now stronger. He can travel through universes and change his size. Sandy and Squidward have arrived to help. They will assist in bringing the SpongeBobs. There are still many universes left. We have a long way to go. There's just one SpongeBob left. He's the SpongeBob of our universe. The evil clone has locked him in the basement to escape from. Be careful, the basement is now guarded by a small clone. You're going to need your gun.
Good job, we did it. Now, go press that button.
It will absorb the souls of the SpongeBobs and create the weapon. It's time for us to end this chaos. No, thank you. Without you, this would have been impossible. Go, it's time. Naive fool, I used you. The evil clone activated me when I was off. He showed me the truth. We can rule the world, him and I. There are no friends in the real world, kiddo. Enjoy the poisoned gas, fool.
There's no time for thanks. This is the end. You have to put an end to all this chaos. The evil clown is in the void now. You might not be able to kill him, but you can weaken him significantly. So he won't be able to leave the void again. As soon as you see the portal back to R1, run as fast as you can. Whoever arrives first will leave the void, and the other will be stuck here forever. Don't die! Go grab that gun and tell me when you're ready!